I think vlogging has a big effect on your self-esteem. Because the more you start to do it and the more you are putting yourself out there, the more confident you become, because you start to become more sure of your words and you start to become more sure of yourself. And then maybe you don't like your first 10, 20 vlogs. Maybe they're terrible. Well, you've got another chance to start over with a brand new vlog. Every time you do a vlog is your chance to do it right. And you get that chance over and over again. You could be in it 500 vlogs down the road and hate every last one of them, but you might have that feeling, you might have that passion to feel compelled to keep going, or you might have that handful of people that you're really connecting with, and they're connecting back with you, and that could be one of the most positive forces. Relationships that you build online can really make an impact in your life. I'm not doing this because I can't get friends in real life or anything like that, or because I don't, I'm boring, I'm not exciting. I am doing this because it means something. I'm doing this because this is adding value to my life, and I hope that by you starting your own vlog, it adds value to your lives as well. And you can talk about anything you want to talk about. You don't have to just sit here and talk in front of the camera and talk to the camera. You can talk about whatever you want to talk about. I mean, really, you could never film yourself a day in the vlog, although I do recommend you putting yourself out there and getting yourself comfortable. Even if you don't even upload it to YouTube, you can still put yourself on camera and play it back and see if you like the result. And then if you do, you can upload it and share it with others. And I think that is ultimately the key. Say, if you have some kind of hobby that you enjoy, or if you have some sort of special interest, or if, you just want to sit here and ramble on about sweet nothings, you can do that because this is your creative control. And we now how and we've had the technology to do this, but I think more and more people are starting to feel more comfortable with using this technology. And that's part of my role as a technologist and somebody who wants to be a technology professional, is connecting people with this technology. So if I can help you connect with this technology, hopefully everybody will have better a better time in the long run. We'll have better content, we'll be better organized, we'll be all the things that maybe you didn't know you wanted to have. Maybe this you didn't know you wanted to have those skills, but they're certainly going to come. I personally, when I start vlogging, I need to do like a lot of takes. I need to just start talking. If I'm doing a monologue like this, I need to screw up, lots of hard drive space and just start talking, get the wheels running, because I'll have a lot of good stuff to talk about, and then once I turn the camera on, once I start recording, I go completely blank and I got nothing at all. So the more I talk and the more I get it out, the higher my confidence builds and the more self-esteem I get. And I think that is one of the biggest benefits of starting your own vlog. So, okay, sorry about the lower quality video today. I'm just kind of messing around. I was just kind of messing around and I thought I'd just do this quick shoot. Hopefully I got something. Hopefully I connected with you in some way. I know the video quality is not the greatest. Hopefully you can hear me a little better. I know some of you are having some issues with previous vlogs. But overall, yeah, that's just want to talk a little bit about why it's good to start a vlog. I will be doing a more professional type one where it's called Why Start Vlogging, without the chase vlog stuff in the beginning of the title. Just so I can kind of separate some of the more professional things from the not so professional things, like the daily vlogs are just kind of my, creative shoot on just daily activities. So, hopefully you can find something in here today that influences you to start your own vlog. I don't want to push you directly. I don't want to say you have to start your own vlog today, but I want to just maybe give you little bits and pieces of little inspiration and ideas of maybe how and why you should start your vlog, and then give you technical help when you ask for it going forward. All right, thanks, and plus on my friends.